Yeah, you know who I am, right?
What's that on that beat?
Let's go.
Can I get one hand up if you fuck with Pop Smoke on the inside, man? I'll wait. One hand up if you fuck with my nigga Pop Smoke. Hey, RP my nigga Pop Smoke, man. Can I get one hand up if you fuck with Pop Smoke on the inside, man? I'll wait. One hand up if you fuck with my nigga Pop Smoke. Hey, RP my nigga Pop Smoke, man.
Take my time, 'cause I can't wait, I can't.
I'm a nigga with the Rolls Royce, right? Niggas talk about my hairline. I laugh about it, I be feeling them. So we be both making. Left side, hands up like this. Right side, hands up like this. In the middle, y'all ready? One, two, three, four. All of my partners is poly, you know the way. See all of the boys are poly, you know the way. They don't wanna see the picture in the stars. Litty again, I got it, we did it. You having a good time right now? Make some fucking noise. If you got more than $20 in your pocket, hands up like this. Hey yo, hold on, Sasha, or somebody on the side, tell nigga Tory, give me some new pants, cause I can't crowd surf in these shits. Hey, before we get into all that, y'all ready to get into this Chixtape? What's up? Like I said, you got more than 20 in your pocket, hands up like this. You in the building right now, doing better than your ex, two hands up. And last but not least, if y'all are ready to get into this Chixtape 5, make some noise! Let's rock. Who's rocking with me like this? What about Chixtape 2? Chixtape 3? How many of y'all got on Chixtape 4? But see, now that we got this new shit, it's like, sometimes there's fans that don't, they don't know where this shit actually started from. They don't know where this shit came from.
You know, always want you to. You're gonna have to do more than just. You're gonna have to do less when you, little mama. You know, always want you to.
Let's go.
Yeah.
first arena that I sold out by myself. I didn't go do that shit in New York or fucking Florida or LA first. This is my first fucking arena, my nigga. My nigga. Bro, I used to take the TTC, my nigga. Y'all don't understand. If you ready to play right side, hands up. Two hands up, keep them up. If you ready to play in the middle, two hands up, keep them up. If you ready to play left side, two hands up, keep them up.
Let's go.
Hands up.
Hey, look.
I wanna put you in seven position for 70 minutes. You get it, babe. You got a lot on your mind, and I wanna ease it up and lick it and slip it in. You do it like scream on a high screen when I scoop it and dip it in. I'm zipping in tight jeans and a feminine hygiene, everything is sick. Trying to show you, girl, I'm different. I get licking and sticking.
Every fucking night and allow me to wild out and still support me and still fuck with me. So when it come to getting in there and rocking with y'all, y'all know y'all got me. Always. If we ready to wild the fuck out. All my partying motherfuckers come closer to me.
Okay, one, two,
oh, yeah.
is people from all different races, nationalities.
We
people from different religions in this bitch. And nobody's in here fighting. We all in this bitch on some positive shit. So I want you to look to the nigga next to you and look to the person next to you and say, I hope you having a good fucking time right now.
We stay lit on that shit. Damn, little baby, we should call that shit. That's the rap, no son of you and die, old bitch.
Light up. This is my first time in a fucking arena. I need to see this. Light this shit the fuck up. Light it up. I came from nothing. I need to see this shit lit the fuck up. All the way at the top of the sky boxes in the suites. Light it up. More lights. Let's get it. If you love the 2000s, hands up like this. Are y'all ready to rock with me?
Never do.
I love you so much, Toronto. Good motherfucking night. I go by the name of Tory Lanez. We just sold out our first fucking arena ever. Y'all are my fucking family. I can't fucking believe this shit.
This one umbrella monster.